Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail, they never tired, never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accounting. Your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. I gotta teach her a good fucking lesson. That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! She didn't give a shit about how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her! Little fucking brat! Very mad. You deserve to be taught a good lesson. A good fucking lesson. Alice! You and I have a little score to settle. Come on! Come here, you little brat!
No, Daddy, no! Don't make me come and get you! It's all your fault! It's all your fault! She left because of you! Stop wriggling! I'll teach you to respect your father! You'll soon see who's boss here! No point in trying to hide. I'm gonna give you a thrashing you won't forget in a hurry.
This would have happened if it weren't for you! This is all your fault!